be at SmackDown this week. First, I'd never come to Nebraska. Second, I was busy. Busy on the phone with my lawyers. Because this little black eye you gave me, it's not just a black eye. It's evidence. Turns out that little cast on your hand could be a liability. A liability not just for me, but for our match. Because if you think you're just gonna stroll into the Royal Rumble with that cast, with that weapon on your hand, I promise, I'm not just gonna beat you in a wrestling match. No, I am gonna beat you in the court of law. I will run your pockets so deep, you're gonna forget you're wearing pants, Kevin Owens. So consider this. Yes, I'm ready for our fight, but are you ready to face me in a fair fight? You little cheater pumpkin eater. Because if you roll up the Royal Rumble with that cast on, you can consider our match and your chance at glory canceled. See you soon, Kevin Owens.
Yeah, I heard everything you had to say, unfortunately, because, you know, I don't really like hearing you talk at all, but I see what you're doing, and I get it. But look, you want to call this a liability and an unfair advantage for me, this cast, you can do that, but we both know that's not what it is. This is a... If it's an advantage for anyone, it's you, because I have a broken hand. But unfortunately for you, it's not going to keep me from being at the Royal Rumble. But again, after seeing your face and that bruise, that black eye, everything, I understand what you're trying to do. I totally get it. So how about this? I think we need to talk about this whole thing, the lawsuit and whatever you're threatening. Let's talk about it face-to-face next week on SmackDown, where you get to have the biggest honor of your miserable career by being a guest on the Kevin Owens Show. What do you say? I hope to see you there. Never thought I'd ever say, I hope to see Logan Paul somewhere. Anyway, hope to see you there.